OBAGI Blue Peel is a relatively simple and quick in-office procedure which is designed to improve the texture, health and color of our pigmentation of the skin. It is used to remove blemishes, sun damage, acne, scars of the from the skin. It is mixed with the trichloroacetic acid, which is called TCA as well, in a specific proportion to make a certain concentration of the peel, and which is applied in a form of coating all over the face. Before doing the OBAGI Blue Peel, you need to assess the patient as well. The skin thickness, as well as the skin texture, the dryness, the pigmentation, and the disease, what kind of disease you are going to treat. Also, the elasticity of the skin you need to assess, and this helps in guiding us to make the right concentration of the peel and also to what depth you want to go with the peel. So after initial degreasing and face wash, we apply the peel with the sponge. This sponge should not be completely saturated with the peel, and usually peel is applied with the gentle stroke on the skin. The color of the skin has to keep uniform throughout the face. And because the procedure is standardized, the release is standardized, so you always get a same kind of result in every kind of patient.